if you're still living under the assumption that the moon can only be seen in the night sky, I hate to be the one to tell you that you're incorrect. The fact is that the moon is always hanging around our planet. Sometimes it's visible during the day, and other times it is visible during the night. There are two reasons why we sometimes see the moon during the day. First of all, the moon is bright and close enough to be seen against the blue hue of the sky. Secondly, the duration for which it is above the horizon of Earth coincides with the movement of the sun, making it possible to be seen during the daytime. It's true that we can't see stars during the day, except in the very early morning, before the sun fully rises, because the faint glow of stars is washed out by the incredible illumination of the sun. However, the moon is no star, meaning that it does not give off its own light. It simply reflects the light coming from the sun in order to illuminate itself. Only 3 to 12% of the sunlight hitting the lunar surface is actually reflected. However, owing to its close proximity to the Earth and its significant size, even this fraction of reflected light is bright enough to make the moon visible during the day. Earth and the moon are both always on the move. Besides revolving around the sun, Earth also rotates about its axis, and the moon simultaneously orbits around the Earth. The moon takes roughly 30 days to make a full orbit of the planet. Thus, the visibility of the moon from Earth depends entirely on the former's position in its orbit. As the moon completes a revolution or an orbit around Earth in approximately 30 days, it appears in different shapes, depending on where it's located with respect to the sun and the Earth. These varied shapes are referred to as the eight phases of the moon. As the moon comes in line with Earth and the sun, with Earth in between the moon and the sun, we can see a full moon. Around the time of the full moon, the moon rises as the sun sets, because the moon is directly opposite from the sun in the sky. Therefore, during every full moon, the sun, moon, and Earth line up in such a way that we can watch the sun setting and the moon rising at roughly the same time. With each passing day, as its orbital cycle progresses, the moon gets closer to the sun, until it appears to be very close, rising and setting at almost the same time as the sun. Since the Earth is constantly rotating, the moon appears above the horizon for around 12 hours out of the total 24. On some days, these 12 hours coincide with the sun's 12 hours above the horizon, at which point we can see the moon during the daytime. The moon's visibility is also dependent on climatic conditions and the nature of the horizon in a given place. For all the stargazers out there, if you keep track of the phases of the moon, you will know the exact days when you can spot that faintly luminous, whitish ball during the daytime, provided the conditions are right.